really want it,
man. Yeah, I ain't mad at it. I already know, man. A lot of guys do, man. For me, it's the same shit. I want Dame too, but it's that contract. Plus, he, man, yeah, it's the contract. Man, you know, Stephen B. Smith has had a lot to say about that on Second Take. That's all I'm going to say. I'll be right back, though.
Stephen B. Smith.
Thank you.
Tickets for Escobar, if you pick it, what would you leave on the ferry? What would you do? With the money my help will give me one of the other kind of tickets. When do you want to fly? Do you want to fly? Washington, 1 o'clock.
Word.
Oh, you back?
Word.
Yeah. I might just come on. I'm $270.
And shit, that might be the way.
Yeah, I get the red pocket. I get the pocket with everybody I get now. Hey, why don't you
What? Hey, shit, man, I'm surprised they was able to see the stream for more than 3 minutes, man. They could, must not still be here. If it is, they can't hear us no longer, I think. This is the way I think the shit was set up for non-subs, non-VIPs, non-affiliated people.
This was Chef.
Like, come on now. These cringy ass insults.
Dude's name is
Daniela. I don't even care though. I wish they were still here. I wish they were somebody. I wish they'd come in on their first account.
No, I wish you know if I could talk to
Damn, that's just funny, man. Damn. 2K23 got 58 people watching. AEW got 2.9K people watching. AEW doing better than NBA 2K right now. And all the WWEs. Yeah, I'm supposed to be checking it out, I guess, in another 10 minutes or whenever the hell the car get back here. Yo, so what you thinking about for a CFO? Yep. Top dude, Kevin Nicholson. All right, does money look good?
Is everybody
off? Yeah, Foley got four offers. I don't know who the four are, to be honest with you, but he's got the most offers up here. Oh yeah. You said Zion. Yep, I heard that. You said Zion.
Yeah, that's
a
whole what the fuck?
I feel you. Alright, 1 million to Kevin Nicholson. Alright, you got anything in the finder you trying to look for? Let me show you who's available to go ahead. First, let me show you your salary cap table. There's too many difference between your player options. Porzingis got the player option. And he's ready for his time to come with an end. And Wiseman Green got team options. Cole Anthony, Toskalewski, Pokusevski.
I still got Sexton, huh?
Yeah, they all got the what's the name? But everybody else is pretty clear. Yes, you do still got Sexton. But these are the guys you're able to move at the moment. Oh, wow. Wow. All right. Wizards got Beal and the 25 first-round pick. We got Aiden and Capella.
Bro, can you just go to a joke
with that? Oh, okay. Yes. Yeah, I'll let you see it for yourself. This is what they've been saying for all of us. They're not interested in talking Jokic.
Oh, no, go to negotiate.
Okay. All right, well, hold on. Let me start right here. All right. Well, the money matchup, you want me to see if I put that through? Let's see if they got a counter. Hold on, what's this? $6 million. AD. AD and Jokic? Oh, you want me to... Did you want me to put AD right there for him?
Yeah.
All right, hold on. Let me slide back over there in a second. See what's happening here. Yeah, ain't nobody got the AD deal out here. He's just talking... Decker. Nah, Decker. Yeah, Jalen Green out here for you, though. I see another name out here. Trey Young out here for you. Yeah, Jalen Brown, my bad. Alright, but let me see something, man. See if I can get Denver to pop up. I'm gonna go through a whole bunch of shit. Oh, shit. Fuck. They popped up. Let me go back. Alright. The AD up there. The Jokic. Take Porter Jr. out. You okay with the second round pick over here being put up in the trade? Alright. AD and the three picks for Jokic. Is that what you're looking to pitch? Alright. You want to make this trade?
Yes. Sure.
Decline? No. None of the assets.
Can I have somebody else?
I don't think they've got a lot of cap. Let's see how much.
This is the awesome.
Yeah, that's how somebody did a trade the other day. The John Collins deal was like that. I think it's because he's within the... Oh, no. Shit, yeah, they got that money.
Yeah, they can put Zach Levine.
All right, Levine. All right, hold on. Nah, they ain't got that kind of money. That's another $40 million. All right. 17. You're just getting 17. You want me to send this?
Yeah.
Wow. I can't believe they declined that, man. Man.
Am I reaching or
in my opinion, I kind of want to see what this team would look like with AD and Markkanen and Paul George and shit like that. But, you know, I'm not like
that.
Not Foskarewski. So Chan, fuck up the money.
Add one.
Nah. I think this would be invalid.
I'm back. You're racist, bro. Why are you back?
Hey, how are you back? Is this shit on? Everybody's able to watch this, or you got the 3-minute warning? Plus. Screw you, bud. Screw you. Yeah. Coming in with your old name. Because we don't got those pussy auto mods that prevent you from saying corny shit, because we like to see when corny niggas be corny. We want to know how corny you could be. Man, I can't believe the Orlando Browns ain't even try to go get Jalen Brown, man. Yep. Alright. I think it's too much money. Yeah.
You got a 1-year deal?
Yep.
Oh, damn it.
Okay. Trey Young.
I'm just trying to make us fly.
That's the 40, but LaVine already getting that 40, so it's going to take another player. You want me to see if that goes straight?
Yeah.
Nah. Hold on, let me get this. What's in there? Nah, but let me do this thing right here real quick. What's that shit called? Trade override. Let me take that shit off. Yeah, or something extra happened. It's like funny because like this is the first time this has happened like maybe this year, but like bro, whoever you are, this is not the place. This is not the place. Like on the scale of like 1 to 10 for what you're trying to do, you're about at a 1. Like you need to try way harder. We're all better at what you're doing than you are right now. Like so. You know. But thanks for the entertainment. Damn, they fake saying them. Wait, hold on. Yeah, it's still on your team, isn't it? And what was the other one? Jaylen Brown. Yeah, Jaylen Brown. They doing that shit. They doing that shit they did to Casey.
What?
Motherfuckers. They doing a hokey pokey at the trade deadline. They put their players in, they take their players out, they put their players in, and then they shake them all about. You say you want the trade, and they take them all out. That's what all that's all they've been about. Yep.
How many points did Bradley get?
That's a good question. Let me go check. And they don't got them up here no more neither. Alright. Hold on.
The only thing you're better than me
is streaming from my first account. Trolling from my first account.
It doing drugs before you tell me.
Average. Damn, this motherfucker put up 63 points. Hold the fuck up. Alright, wait a minute. 27 points per game.
Take out.
Okay. I don't know. Let's see if they're gonna do that. They probably will. Yeah. Mitchell Robinson, though. Come with their 13th overall pick, though. I think that's money, though, so I'm pretty sure you could get a deal done without Mitchell Robinson if you're trying to keep him, man, without this pick.
Nah, I feel like you can do this, because it's gonna open up money.
Alright.
It's gonna open up money.
Alright, is this something you're trying to do? That's a good question. McCollum. You gave him. Avajiva. Nobody. I don't, you might want one of these guys. Tata Washington. Alright, is it done, dude?
Because
I thought you think
well with that.
Yep. Washington Wizards have agreed to your trade offer.
Who else I got? I'm
getting the best one. Bill reunited. Well, who knows? Maybe Porzingis is going to want to stay now that his bro Bill here. I see Sexton out here. First one to deal their fifth pick.
Fifth pick?
Yeah.
I think that probably would be. Yeah,
it's a lot of late shit up there. The Jazz got the 10th pick. Hornets got the 6th pick. Hawks got OG Anunoby and Fernando. Boston got Horford and Tice. Drew Holiday.
Who got the 4th pick?
I think that was X-Dog. Alright, freeing up a lot of cap.
Who got the biggest cap on my team right now? Other than my stars.
Wait, are you putting this through though?
Yeah. Straight up.
Spurs just made the worst pick of their career. What the hell? Highest cap on your team, Bill, AD, Markkanen.
Alright, I have
Markkanen. They got the pool deal up here. Yeah, I've heard a lot of them.
Pool deal, though.
They got 4 years, $28 million this year, $128 overall. He on the bench, though, getting 11.5. With the defending champs. Alright, they got Gafford.
I'm better off keeping on marketing with all this shit on my top. Kevin Cody first offered me a third pick.
Yeah, they offered you next year's first and this year's second, though, I believe that was.
Yeah.
Yeah, they kinda do. KCP and Millsap. Well, since you're gonna have to holler at Cold Army, that's the DeMar DeRozan show over there. Yep, I need to talk to him to see if he's trying to keep anybody else that's actually there. I think he's trying to have the Bulls. Computer got the Spurs. Pelicans. Denver. Yeah, they got him. Hardaway Jr. I mean, the Mavericks. Got this computer, got the Mavericks. Hold on, let's go through all of them right quick. Computer got the Jazz. They about to have hella cap. Computer got the Hornets. Computer got the Hawks. Computer got the Celtics.
Yeah, these motherfuckers have too many big contracts.
Computer got the Bucks. Computer got the Wizards.
See what's cracking with right now?
Alright. I got you. Hold on. And, that is all the computer teams, actually.
I ain't gonna lie to you. Before you do any of that, can you just go back to them and just make them all the way back to the robot?
Nah, 60 days. 60 days. 60 days. Who was the other person you just said, though?
Segregation,
huh? Yeah, I don't know.
Who are you willing to get rid of?
I'm not making any moves until we got Bobo under contract. I'm willing to get rid of Bobo. I'm probably willing to get rid of more than just Bobo, but at the moment, I'm only willing to admit that I'm willing to get rid of Bobo. Yeah, we still planning our championship celebration.
Yeah,
So, you know, ain't trying to have no. Damn. Alright, they bugging. They fucking bugging.
They want the world.
Yeah, so chan too. Yeah. $6.5. He gets minutes. I know, I see him out there. Who, marketing? 11 points per game. Let's see how many minutes. 28 minutes. Huh? You doing this right here? Oh, okay. Alright, hold on. It's at this point that I may need to have a conversation with you about Sochan. Hold on. I mean, wait a minute.
You said I can't talk?
No, we don't got Cam Thomas. Hold on, man. Hold on. Let me just see something right quick. It's my team. He's on my team down here. I'm gonna give you Peyton Pritchard for him. Wait, I can't do nothing. My bad. I'm staying out of it. Wait, hold on. This is my pick that they traded me. I'm already involved. Yeah. It's your pick now. Are you actually doing this stuff?
Yeah.
All right. Sending some chance to the Bucks, bringing in Grayson Allen. Done deal? Alright.
Not
so you could retrade Grayson now.
Really?
Yeah, they letting you. Well, let me see what they got. Connaughton. You send him back to the niggas for Connaughton. 3-year deal. I doubt you want to do that. Spurs for their second round pick. Pelicans for next year's first, but it's lottery protected. Mavericks for their second. Jazz for their 25th first. Hornets for their 25th top 10 protected. Hawks for Krichicic and Bruno Fernando. Nah, they ain't really got much for Grayson Allen out here. But they will let you free up some cap. I mean, get you a second round pick.
That's literally.
Yeah. You're right. Beal and AD is really the only big contracts you got. Okay, hold on. All right, the fifth overall? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, you just got your three picks, so, you know. All right. And the 13th. All right. Yeah, see, this is the... I think Casey would do this. I said, God, I think Casey would do this. I don't know. McCollum. Jimmy Butler. I'm gonna hold off on that. Spurs got some whack picks. Where's the computer team at? Valanciunas and 24 first.
Oh, I'm tripping.
Yeah. Alright, hold on.
I'ma add all the picks.
Alright, I'm on it.
I hope I...
Shit.
So I put all the cards in.
Alright. AD. The 5th? Wait, not the 5th. The 13th and the 30th, you saying? Oh, alright. 5th too. Alright. And all of them? The next year's and all them shits too? Man. Stephian would be proud. Alright, you want me to send this right here?
Yeah, she's
going
to go
through. Damn, not happening.
Alright.
No, I don't.
Sweeping up on something and sit down.
Oh, all right.
I don't know why.
I'm gonna come up there then. But are y'all being called?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'll come up there and talk to him.
You need to call them.
You want to throw up in here?
Me?
No, not you.
Who are you talking to?
Don't worry about it.
How are you so dumb? I'm going to sleep. Why? Never squeeze that Mosiah and sit down to eat his food.
Okay.
And then never squeeze that.
I don't need to play by play. I'll go up there and handle it in a moment.
Are you going to fight?
No, you go upstairs though.
Okay.
All right. Marking him. All right.
Hey,
Kingslayer. That's not Kingslayer. Don't worry about it. Bye. You want me to send this through right here without that second?
Yeah.
Alright, hold on. No, they're not biting, man. I wish I could force this through. I wish I could.
I don't even know if it's good.
I don't think so. I don't think so. Oh, no, yeah, they do. Yeah, they do. Hold on. Bill and AD with all the picks? Wait, it's saying it's too much money. It's too much money. Alright. Hey, go upstairs. Because Nan just told you to go upstairs, so go upstairs. Thank you. No, so you took it upstairs with you yesterday. Oh, it's in that room right there. Yeah, boom, there you go. Alright, say that. Oh, wait, I had one of their players or something?
Yeah.
Nope, that ain't enough money. Nope. I still ain't enough money. No, the fuck that.
Damn. Alright.
Michael Porter Jr. is enough money.
Yeah.
You want to send this to her?
Yeah.
They not even call her for that. Man, I was like, what the shit, bro? What the fuck? This would make the Nuggets a powerhouse. A powerhouse. Man, all them picks. Man. All the picks. I don't know, man. McCollum and Monty Morris, Hero and Ayton, let's see, Valanciunas, nothing, Porter Jr. and KCP, tenth pick. No.
Should I go to the 10th pick?
Smart and white. Just two picks.
Nah, I think I better pick two. I want
to get another draft. Okay.
How often I have draft picks, and you're like, what the fuck? I don't know.
Wait, yeah, I got to take out the picks. Teams I think still got one left is the Jazz and the Hornets, right? Yeah, they do. We should probably just look at their pick. Jazz got the 10th pick. You give up Markkanen in the 30. Allen in the 30. Beal in the 2nd. Ivy in the 30. Alright, and the Hornets got the 6th pick. And the Hornets got Allen in the 30. Beal in the 2nd. Ivy in the 30. Markkanen in the 2nd.
I'm
going to
give it
a 30th
pick and add next year's pick.
Okay, so you're not doing that pick, hold on. Next year's first. And you're moving that first right there. I think that's what you're doing?
Yeah.
Alright. They agreed to the trade? Yep.
Yo. My bad. I'm gonna get the tip there too.
Yeah.
I think
this is smart.
I don't know.
You said you're trying to get the 10th pick. Hold on. I know who's got that. It's
the Jazz.
Yeah. Alright. 10th pick. They want the 6. Beal in the 2nd, Ivy in the 30, Markkanen in the 30. You got a second round pick from the Pelicans.
Yeah.
Alright, you want to do this?
My bad, the
2nd
first pick,
yeah, because I want to have the 3rd. Alright. Nah, that's what we're doing, the 30th pick 30. And the 2nd?
Yeah.
Alright. Nah, they said no. Next year, 2nd and the 13th.
Yeah.
You know.
What the fuck is this?
What about the 30th? Do we try the 30th and next year, 2nd? Yeah. So you said the 30th and the 13th. Alright, no next year, 2nd. Alright. They said no to that.
They said no, what the fuck?
Yeah.
Who else got a top pick?
Left, yeah, maybe,
Not a pick.
stated already, man. That's the word. Yeah, you're not the only one, I don't think. I can't speak to. Kingster's got two picks in the first round. I got two picks in the first round. That's all I really know.
Who got the most? The most?
Yeah, he definitely got the most.
That's what
I'm trying to make the first round. So when it's later in the first round, somebody wants, I'm gonna be able to bargain, like, get to that top
player.
I feel you. But what you doing with this right here? Hold on, let me see something. Let's see what was going after they picked. Let's see what was up. Bye.
What?
Go upstairs.
What?
Because you're not alive down here.
What?
Because I said so. Well, it's great to see you though. Hey, go upstairs.
What's your birthday, your coffee?
What? Bye.
That's just the fuck.
Go upstairs.
I'm sitting here with you.
I know you do. I'm about to go upstairs in about 10 minutes, so go upstairs. I'll meet you up there.
Can I bring you your coffee?
That's true. That's what it's looking like. Do know that all that cap space, I don't know if that cap space, how that cap's gonna work out, but I feel like it's gotta work out well in your favor now. You just gave up a number of players, like, you got the Beal contract added on, but still gave up a number of players. Let's see if Porzingis feeling any different. He's still ready for his time. He might change his mind, though. You never know. See, he's content with things right now. Now that Beal's in town. Now, he knows that guy. Yeah, oh, Bill's uneasy though. You might need a scrimmage. Have good three things.
I know for sure.
Marketing is unsatisfied, yo. He's not satisfied.
Yeah, but
what do you got? Oh, yeah, that's what he's supposed to do.
I'm not doing that for work.
All right, we'll go upstairs. Yep. I'm pretty sure she's yelling because y'all not listening. Coming down here is literally the definition of not listening. Listen, you don't have to tell me. You don't have to tell me. Alright, well, I can see that. You ain't listening right now neither, though.
You need to talk to him, Mom. He's yelling at Haru. But no, he's yelling at Haru for something. He did to Kai. The Kai's yelling at Haru. Stop telling.
Okay, well, stop telling me. I don't need to know all that. All right, but I'm out though. I heard a baby crying. We ain't having that. I gotta go check on my little homie. But I do think that Markkanen might wind up going somewhere else.
Can you come back soon?
Wait, trade marketing in the 30th for what? Alright, hold on, let's see if they offering that. Utah. Yeah, they got that up there. Is that what you're trying to do?
Yeah.
Alright, but is this your final answer?
Yeah.
Alright, let's do it.
I traded it back to
them. Yeah, I know, you did it right. They got their player back. Yeah, you got your CFO offer out there. A number of players then transacted. Got Grayson Allen, traded Grayson Allen. Let go of Sexton. Let go of Markkanen.
By far the biggest move in.
Damn. And traded LaVine for Bill. Got rid of Mitchell Robinson, Sochin. got rid of a lot of quote unquote dead weight. I think he did it right. We're gonna have to see. Hey man, I wonder if they let y'all do a damn scrimmage. If they let y'all, we're gonna ride out on that. We're gonna ride out on that. Word up. Alright, you hold it down. We'll be back.
Shooter! Away! Baseline!
Oh, oh! That shit was got. Nope. Oh,
I got blitz on.
I got
wings.
I got
wings.
I got wings.
I got wings. Go, go, go. Hey, yo, get on call.
Corner. D up on Bradley.